crypto lightsaber back with another video, guys. We're going to talk about Tytan finance. I'm getting a few messages about this one. Am I getting into it? Yes, I actually am. If possible, I'm going to be taking part in the pre-sale just like everybody else. There is a fair launch public pre-sale taking place today in about 6 hours and 48 minutes. Okay, and we will go through some of the details on that, but you don't need to be whitelisted for this project, so stay tuned for all of the information on this project. Before we get into that, quick update on Lucky 7's. If you didn't manage to get into the private sale, there is a public sale taking place for this today. I believe it's 6 p.m. UTC, but just double check that in their Discord, because, you know, I might be wrong about the times on that. I will need to go and double check that myself as well. But yeah, this one will be launching, the public sale will be launching today, so everyone can take part in that. Also, they will be going live tomorrow, so within 24 hours, so you won't have to wait too long to see some fruition from the gains on this. I believe this one's going to be a banger, and there's a lot of influencers behind it, pushing it, supporting it, including myself. Okay, guys, so yeah, I think this one's going to do pretty well. For those people worried about, you know, private sale investors selling, I mean, there's nothing new about private sales, okay? Me, personally, I invested in a private sale, but I am not going to sell a single token on the first day. That would just be ridiculous of me, because at the end of the day, I believe this thing is going to pump. If we look at the chart for LockPay, going back to the previous video, that chart went absolutely nuts. I expect this to do the same kind of thing. So the best way for me, or, you know, in my opinion, is to delay gratification and maybe start taking some profits a little bit later after we've seen the chart, you know, have some room to grow. So if everybody's got that same mentality, I think we're going to see some massive pumpage out of this token in particular. Okay, guys, so links are in the description for Lucky 7's. Go and check them out in their social medias and so on. But moving back to Tytan finance. Okay, so Tytan, spelled T-Y-T-A-N, is an auto staking and compounding platform similar to Alto. I believe they've got a partnership with Alto as well. I have heard that. And of course, Alto is super bullish. If you don't know what Alto is, I do recommend you go and check this one out, because this one is it's getting a lot of promo. It's got a lot of support from the community. And yeah, this one is super bullish, guys. They've got a thing called the Deep Blue Bank, which is, you know, it's paying out some really good dividends. And it's taking coins out of circulation for limited periods of time as well. So pretty bullish, super bullish, in fact, on Alto still. And yeah, obviously you guys can check out my previous videos on Alto. But I believe that Tytan Finance has some form of partnership with Alto. So for me, that is a plus. The pre-sale will start, as we said earlier, in 6 hours and 45 minutes. Okay. And there's a minimum of 0.5 BNB. And a maximum of 10 BNB. It does explain down here again that there will be no whitelist. So is there a whitelist? Well, no. Tytan will be a fair launch with pre-sale. We do not want any advantage to buyers. Okay, as you can see, Crypto Truth Bombs is promoting this. My boy Thomas G is promoting this. He did a video as well. And bullish on this one, guys. It's paying out 125,000%. You know how these auto rebasing tokenomics work already. So obviously there will be some fees involved. You guys can check that out in your own time. But they have the auto liquidity engine as well. So this is going to ensure that we've got a continuous stream of liquidity going through, so no one's getting stuck holding the bag or anything like that. But if this thing pumps, obviously that's going to do well for the liquidity as well. We've got this thing called the afterburner. Okay, so 3% of buys and 3.5% of Tytan sales traded are burnt in the afterburner. Okay, the more traded, the more the afterburner grows in size, reducing the circulating supply and keeping the Tytan protocol stable. So deflationary tokenomics is always going to be good for the price action. Similar to some of the other projects we've seen like this, they've got an insurance fund and a treasury. But most importantly, how can you participate in this pre-sale? Okay, so there is a protocol called Orbital Swap. And they have a launch pad. Okay, guys. So when you come to this website, the Tytan pre-sale is going to be taking place on here. Okay, guys. You can see the timer adds up and everything. And all you're going to do is come over to this website, view pool, and that's going to bring you to the pre-sale page, right? And connect your wallet. And once the pre-sale goes live, you'll be good to go. Okay, guys. So it's 3 p.m. EDT, which I believe is 7 p.m. UTC today, and I'm not sure when it goes live, but you can jump in their social medias and stuff. It's very new project. Obviously, you want to jump in Tytan social media, but Orbital will be launching more projects on their platform as well. So I recommend you join Orbital's social medias as well, so you can keep up to date with what's going on there. But in a nutshell, the Tytan Finance Protocol or finance, or you know, project will be launching on this launch pad, and anybody can take part in that. Okay, guys. Obviously, it's first come, first serve. There is a hard cap of 3,600 BNB, so that's quite a decent hard cap. It means a lot of people are going to have time to probably get into this if it doesn't sell out immediately. Okay, I do know there is quite a lot of promotion behind this. Your max is 10 BNB, so you know I'm going to be trying to put the max at the end of the day, like I always do, and take you know take advantage of the opportunity in front of me. Okay, guys. So it's BNB in to take part in this. So yeah, I mean, there's not really much else that I can say to you about it right now without doing a full review of the project. There's several videos out there you can go and check out as well. But this looks like it might be a bullish project, especially with, you know, the circle of influencers that's going to be promoting this thing. Okay, guys, so I'll leave all the links in the description. Do me a favor and subscribe to the channel. Tick the little bell for notifications. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in the very next video.